They said he was no saint because he was true. He could play the piano like no one could do. He could play like Fats Fess and Dr. John could too. Hey,
Toussaint, the late great Alan Toussaint, and also for Dr. John.